Sucking people. All right, bet. Is we on the Wi-Fi? Yep. I'm live. Make that shit a little smaller or something. Bet. Fucking live on YouTube. Is some people gonna join? One person. It's just me and you. Four people now. We going crazy. I need people to join. And then we going to start talking about these questions and getting in the vibe. And once more people join, then I'm going to go live on my YouTube. I'm clearly in the studio right now. This is about to be fun. It's a whole group of people. I got the whole gang in here. We having a vibe. We literally just started making the rawest shit, but we stopped dead in the middle, so I could do this, and then we're gonna make something hard. Yo, DM. Bro, you telling me to DM people? All right, but I'm about to go live on my car. They say play some shit. I feel like you should play some shit, like, low in the back. To set, like, a look. Give it an aesthetic. You like my shirt? But play it, like, low. Give us a vibe, Richie. We having a vibe. All right, I'm about to go live on Instagram. And then we're going to start answering these fucking questions. All right, so what's going on? I'm live on YouTube right now. I'm in the studio. I was about to make some hard shit, but we stopped dead in the middle so that I could answer these questions and we could go crazy. And I got something special to tell y'all. Turn it up a little bit. Right before we answer these questions, we're going to do this shit like this. Turn that shit up a little bit. We're gonna get in 30 seconds of this shit. 30 seconds!
She said, just come over, I'm so tired of FaceTime. She said, if you wanted to, then you would make time. She said, if I wanted to, the world could be mine. She said, if I wanted to, the world could be mine. She said, just come over, I'm so tired of FaceTime. She said, if you wanted to, then you would make time. She said, if I wanted to, the world could be mine. Rush, we don't wanna rush you. If I ever hurt you, it's not on purpose. We can close the curtains, I'm not working. I know that you're not perfect, but you're still worth it. I don't doubt it.
Alright, bet. Turn it on just a little bit more. We don't live with the vibes. We about to start answering these questions. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube. We going crazy. New shit is on the way. Alright. Hold on. All right. We're going to answer some questions from the YouTube. From the YouTube community. What's your favorite ideal outfit to wear for a concert? For me, I want to look fly all the time, but I want to be comfortable. I was just watching some ASAP Rocky interview, and he had on all Rick. And I'm like, yes, that's what I love. I want to be comfortable, but I want to be fly. What's your favorite thing about Atlanta? What's your favorite thing about Chicago? My favorite thing about Atlanta, I feel like the vibe in the creative space is so real. So many people out here are, like, creative and doing really dope stuff, even if you don't know about them. And it's crazy. Atlanta is really, really great in that way. Chicago, I love the food and I love the people. It's so real and authentic. I love Chicago. I love Atlanta. And that's, like, that's me mixed. My top five favorite movies of all time. That's a hard one. I always loved Friday, just as a kid. That was my movie. The Wood, Notebook. Of all time, I don't know. I'm going to come back to that. I'm going to add two more later. I can't think of that. How have you grown in your music? Just play some more shit, too. Oh, Maddie about to drop that shit. How have I grown in my music? I just feel like he just played that shit. We about to go crazy. For me, how I've grown in my music, I just feel like my content and the stuff I'm talking about and me growing as a person helps me and makes me grow in my music, if that makes sense. The stuff I grow through, the stuff I go through, I put in my music. The stuff I grow through, I put it in my music. And I guess me getting older and learning lessons and figuring out who I want to be helps my music grow as well. All right, let's go answer some questions from Instagram. Do I feel underrated? I mean, I would say sometimes I do feel underrated in a sense, but I also feel like what I'm doing is going to be like the first time this shit has ever been done. You know what I'm saying? And anybody that was doing some shit for the first time, I'm sure it was hard as fuck because it's the first time. So it's like, I can't feel underrated because it's like the shit that I'm doing is so major. And like, I don't know, everybody has their time. So don't, if you're in this position, don't feel underrated, because what's for you will be for you. But you just got to keep working. And what'd you say? The definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting different results. Be sane. Don't be insane. If it's not working, try some new shit. But stay true to you. Don't try some new shit and switch it up necessarily completely, but like take what you're doing and elevate it and make it different and make it new. You know what I mean? If that makes sense. Would you ever tattoo a fan's name on you?
Trippy came around.
That nigga said no. Your favorite city to perform? My favorite city to perform in. I love Atlanta. It's always a vibe. Chicago, of course. Fucking New York gives me that vibe. New York gives me that vibe. London gave me that vibe. I only been in London one time. Only performed in London one time, but it gave me that vibe. It's definitely high on my list. All of those cities are tied. My favorite clothing brand, Rick Owens. You ever thought about dropping a straight rap tape? What kind of rap tape? Like, yeah, B, yo, my name is Cody. I don't know. Like, I be rapping and I be melodic and singing. I think that's what make it so fly. I think when you do both, it's the hardest. It's the hardest.
What you got dropped on Friday?
I was going to wait a second until we got to that, but just because Maddie asked me, we about to go crazy. We're going to cut the questions real quick. We're going to stop the questions. I got a big announcement. I need everybody to listen. If you wasn't paying attention, pay the fuck attention right now. We're going crazy on the 10th, this Friday. Me and Trippy Red dropping some crazy shit. And you know what? I'm going to give you 30 seconds of it right now. Drop that shit. Yeah, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube because we're going crazy. If you're watching this on YouTube, follow me on Instagram or you're stupid. Turn that shit up a little bit.
No rap cap, no. 7 for the team, 2K on the toes. Yeah, no rap cap, no. Doing it for the stars, 100K for the shows. Yeah, no rap cap, no.
My big brother wanted to fuck on my girl. She bought her friend, but I wanted her first. I don't know how much I need for her first. And she don't want me, she want Trippy. For this, she be daddy 20. For this, she be daddy 50. No, no cap. Turn it down, turn it down. Because y'all be on that weird shit and y'all screen record the whole thing and put it out on y'all and be loving it. All right, so let's get back. Let's answer a few more questions before we get out of here. What does love mean to you? That's a good one. What love, you can play some shit in the back. Yeah, I feel like what love means to me, that's a big question. For me, love means everything. Love is everything. Love is in everything. You have to put love into everything, do everything with love, say everything with love, choose love, you know, all the time. So that's for me. I mean, it's like the most important. It's basically all we need, really, like, as a community, the culture, like, period. It's pretty much all we need, you know, other than, like, all the extra shit. But that's what we want. But love is a need. Love is it. Let's go to the next one. How have you been? That's a good one. I've been pretty good. I've been really trying to focus on the craft of my music and get better. What song would you say is most meaningful to you, closest to your heart? It's not out yet. Do I want kids in the future? People, y'all always ask me this. I feel like I answered this question. I definitely want kids. So, yeah, kids are the future. Kids are everything great in the world. Don't you forget that. Let's answer, like, a few Twitter questions. Would you ever do a contest for someone to win concert tickets? Yeah, we're going to do that. I always give out tickets. Any tour that I do, I always give out tickets. But we could definitely do a contest. It's too many. Hold on. I got to find a good one. Because y'all be asking all the same questions. The first song I ever wrote about. We could talk about this real quick. The first song I ever wrote about was Crown Me. That was like the first song I ever really wrote. It was basically just about Crown Me. But the first real like song that I wrote was like Sad. And that was one of the songs that for me personally made me, you know, fall in love with writing and like music in general. Well, made me believe that I could do this shit. You know what I mean? All right, so we having a vibe. He just dropped that shit. We having a fucking vibe. No rap cap. Cody Shane, Trippie Redd dropping on Friday. And we doing the Love Me More tour. How long we got? 2 weeks, a week and a half. We going crazy. This shit about to be insane. We going nuts. I'm excited. The video dropping. We going crazy. It's January already. January 2020. January 10th. We going crazy. I'm excited. I love you. Subscribe to my YouTube page. We going crazy. New shit all year. Everything big. Everything is going to be fucking colossal. I love you. Yeah, we going crazy. Hold on. Let me look at some of the questions they're saying right now. Let me see what y'all talking about. Can I start back vlogging? Yes, new vlog is coming soon as well. Subscribe to my YouTube. A new vlog is on the way. Also, make sure you text my community number. Hold on. Hey, get you a pen and pad real quick. 404-458-1112. Text my shit. Text me. You dig? Hit me. Hey, don't call me. Just text. Let me see what else y'all talking about. You know the fucking vibes. I love y'all. New music coming soon. New music coming soon. 2020, it's a wrap. The album coming. Tapes dropping, it's a wrap. Cody Shane, Trippie Redd. January 10th, this Friday. Subscribe to my YouTube. Let's go!